My most considered like successful moment of my life was the worst, the most depressed I've ever been. Literally feeling like I'd probably be happier if I was just dead. All right, I never won a billboard. My song is massive right now. Like I may never have a song this big again. My tour, I think every date sold out except one date. So I literally had everything that I'd always dreamed of happening. And I didn't feel happy at all. And so I think I had to like spiral really bad. Because I was like, I'm here. And if this is it, there's got to be more for me. Because if this is it, like, it's not going to work.
Thank you. hate myself. It's hard to hate myself.